we have got the greatest hitter of all time, Jon Dowd, a.k.a. Barry Bonds, because he didn't want to give his rights to MVP Baseball 2005. As you can see in his batting stance, this is very much Mr. Bonds. You know who is not Mr. Bonds? The person swinging the bat with him. What is wrong with me? We are back. Jon Dowd starting off. Hitting a kid in the bus. Oh, this is gonna get crazy. Starting off hot. Oh yeah, we're liking this. Almost hitting a tractor. Here's the pitch. This one doesn't go to where we need it to go in right field, but it goes to left field where we are going to just need one little measly hit to get us into the second round. I appreciate you, Mr. Barry. I mean, John. I think it's hilarious that they made him a Caucasian fella. And was Jon Dowd a real person? Was he like a guy, like a developer? And they were like, oh yeah, let's just make you Barry Bonds. They're like, who was he? As we hit one to the fence. And then my next question is, can MLB The Show add Jon Dowd? Because he's technically, he doesn't have to sign his rights. If he's not a real person, I don't know if he is a real person. That's the $1 million question. As we hit a tractor, I couldn't think of the name. Jonathan Dowd. Oh yeah, we're hitting baseballs now. All right, to the backstop. Got about 8 left. Nice, hit the tractor. That was what we needed. Yeah, I could have ended really bad. Smoked. Whoo, where does that go? All right. I'm trying to hit something. This is roped to the fence. Ah, 300, yikes. Look at that pitch. Anyone else saw that pitch? I saw that pitch. The fact we got any type of positive is a W. All right, we'll take this. Almost halfway there. Come on, anything but the vortex. Yikes. No, no. We'll take that. That's in the positive. 4 left. Oh my gosh. Okay, we got it. We're good. Perfect. Get up. We'll take one to the fence. We'll take another one to the fence. Any progress is progress. I'm not mad at this. This hits a tractor. Get near the tractor. Never mind. Oh, foul ball. This is a half-decent swing. He just hits baseballs to the end of the moon, huh? Oh, get there. Oh, that's crazy. Get down. Nice. I think. All right, we're cutting it close. Nothing bad can happen here. Oh, no, okay. That's about the worst thing that could happen. Nice. That kept us in it. I think it puts us into the next round also. Yes, sir. That was a close one. So just about the worst start possible when you need about 3,000 points. talked about, the second worst start. New record for worst start possible. Yeah, if only we could start with negative points, right? That'd be an even worse start. Oh no. This round is difficult. We're getting smoked. Alright. Have some dignity. Thank you, John. For having some dignity. If we can get 1,000? Oh, that was huge. That was huge. That was literally huge. Oh, we're making a run. It's possible. Who says it's not possible? Who said it wasn't possible? Round 7. Relax. Okay. In the positive. Over the fence would be the biggest W in the world. 703. Oh, this is good. This is good. Oh, a little to the left would have been nice. No, not the vortex. Fuck. No, not the vortex. Ah, 7. Come on. Halfway there. We're almost halfway there. Oh, no. Come on. 5 pitches. Come on, John. The tractor would be clutch. The clutchest. The clutchest at bat of his life. Round 8. And we started off with a great swing into the gap. Get ourselves on a positive note. Get down. Nice. It's at 4,000 this time, so we gotta work. That's tough. Come on, John. Oh, this was perfect. It got us. Oh, this is gonna be tough. We're getting cute with it. We need that 50. Oh, that's tough. It's looking dark. It's looking dark for ya, boy. Oh, we're at negative still. That's tough. Oh, we need the greatest swing of our lives, plus the tractors, plus 2 tractors. And we followed off. Tough round 8. Somehow we made it out to round 7, though. Shout out to Barry Bonds. Shout out to MVP Baseball. They made Jon Dowd to give us a little bit of Barry Bonds while we probably couldn't use him those years. Make sure you drop a like on the video.